As expected, the HTC One M10 will break away from the old M design and inherit that of the One A9. We had a peek at a murky photo a week ago, but now we can gawk at smooth 3D renders. The M10 does look quite a bit like the A9 with its flat back with beveled sides. One noticeable change is that the camera is below the top antenna line, just like it was on the previous M models. You can see the laser focus element below the flash. The big camera on the front will reportedly be quite impressive too. One disappointing feature of the A9 was also brought over to the One M10: no stereo speakers, not on the front, not on the back. On the plus side, the HTC logo below the screen, the one that needlessly took up vertical space, is gone. Now the M10 is expected to be the same size as the A9, despite the slightly bigger screen. The phone is expected to have a 5.1 QHD AMOLED screen, a Snapdragon 820 chipset and a 12MP ultra-pixel camera. The updated Sense UI is expected to be much closer to stock Android. The HTC One M10 may not show up at the MWC, but it should launch on April 11th.